moving down that start hill. Whip it into the rhythm section. It's bike 682 and 928 in the battle for first and second. It's Theo and Otis. Anyone's race at this point. The 817 of Maxim. Third, 257 and fourth, that's Brody. And our 490 of Kiana. Those all feet are moving, looks like. If I remember correctly, that's gonna be Theo taking the number one, Theo or Otis. Back up they go for a second lap. Kiana moving those feet, right across that final roller. That looks like the 682, Otis Cranfield. The 928, Theo Lausen. The 817 of Maxim. Battle for fourth here between the 257 bike and the 490. That's Brody and Kiana. Big smile is going to that final corner. It's neck and neck. Looks like Oda's gonna take the number one, Theo in the number two, Maxim in the number three. Kiana and Brody. Back up four, and they're off. We have a new hole shot. Looks like in that rhythm session, that's the 817 bike of Maxim. 682 bike, Otis coming up hot on his tail. Can he make the move? Got the 257 bike in the three spot. 928. And the 490, the beautiful pink wheel set and forks. Moves being made, anyone's race for that finish, who's gonna take it? If I'm not mistaken, that looked like Maxim and Otis in the 1-2. Looks like we have Ryland Kirby out with the advantage in a Chatterton.
Charlie Coleman
in
his nifty move on the inside, taking that whole shot away.
Boy, skying it out over that second double into the rhythm section. Ryland trying to find his way through, in it to the top spot. Ryland Kirby, Charlie Colburn, the final corner, foot race. Looks like Ennis Chatterton's gonna hold that top spot. Ryland Kirby in the number two. Charlie Colburn in the number
That would be
the 761 bike, Jacob Kaiser, Evan LeClaire, Ethan Fowler, Connor Sutton and Tyler Sutton. Kaiser in that top spot, LeClaire, Fowler. Fowler with an inside move, takes that second spot away. Top spot's gonna go to Kaiser. Five and under novice, motor number four. To take one straight to the mains off this one. Got Ryan Melbourne.
Got Hamilton, McCarthy, Fraser, and Melbourne. Out of first corner.
Go, Geeky!
241 bike. Hamilton, moves being made. And through the rhythm section. That is, it's an Ada White bike, Melbourne, Hamilton, following McCarthy and Fraser.
Push, Kiki, push.
Trying to hold on to that second spot. We'll take Melbourne straight to the mains on that one. Six-year-old novice, gate drops. Dahlia, Nolan, Bo, Bryson. Seven-year-old novice, gate drops. Julian, Liam, Jan, Zoe, Aiden, and Phoenix. First corner of the 569 bike. And the 236, that's Jan and Liam battling out for the 1-2. We're taking the top two in this one, right to the mains. 569 bike in the top spot. Yeah, and Arias, 236 bike. Liam Lausen, 162. Julian trying to find his way. Looks like that's our top. 8-year-old novice, Ethan, Jack, and Matthew. It's a 773 bike, imagine that top spot.
Looks like the 9-10 of Ethan and Jack. Matthew Melbourne had top spot, going to the final corner, a nice lead on him. 9-10, Ethan Green, Jack Cranfield. Literal novice, motor number 8, gate drops. Antoine. That's how they're gonna finish. 15-year-old novice on the track. Haskins with the whole shot. Ethan Price sitting in the number 2 spot. Olivia sets a pedal back on it. In through the rhythm, Devin in the top spot. Ethan, Tyson, and Olivia. Nine intermediate. Bombshell comes out of the top spot. It's Griffin Riley, no attack. Kian Wood. Kian, a little bit of air over that double. Trying to take that inside lane. Looks like it worked. And Griffin still sitting in that top spot. Noah trying to find his way in that inside. It's battle for 2-3 on this one. It's a bombshell on that top spot. Can Noah find his way? Looks like Griffin's going to hold that number 1. Noah and Kian. 10-year-old intermediate, moto 11. The 24 bike with a hole shot. It's Cameron Bunter in his Chatterton. All the way from Thunder Bay, we have the Burlingcat. Taylor Burlingcat. Colt Keogh Smith, Chatterton, the move through the rhythm section, Chatterton, Bunter, Burlingcat, and Keogh Smith. Big drops. They head ready in that top spot, Colby Carthy, Ryland Burlingcat as well, all the way from Thunder Bay, Ontario, race for S Squared. Nancy trying to find a way through the rhythm section. Say Nancy takes that number 3. Owen Antoine, 5. Intermediate. Jacob Kaiser, that top spot. Hayden McLeod, Jonah Smart. Kaiser, in the final corner. Cloud and Smart. 17-20 intermediate. Tyler Sutton and Connor Sutton. Echo on the top spot. Connor and Tyler. Looks like Peck, Connor, and Tyler, that's how they're gonna finish. Rosemary, Keogh Smythe. Karen, Jada, and Rosie.
If you don't stop, we go down. 1, 2, okay. You keep it up or you're going down? Okay, come.
Gate drops on Moto 17, 11-year-old expert. Mark Kirby in the top spot. Battle for 2-3, Kevin McNeil. Callan Goltz. Kirby holding that top. Callan Goltz, Kevin McNeil. Goltz trying to find his way through. With foot race. And it looks like Kirby's gonna hold. Kaiser, OJ, Carthy, expert.
Oh my God.
And the top spot, Jack Singers.
Megan Winger and Rihanna LeClaire. Singers, Winger, LeClaire. That's how they're gonna finish. Rylan Kirby, Ennis Jackson, Charlie Colburn. On the top spot, Rylan Kirby, riding for Hyper Body Armor. It is Chatterton for the experiment. Charlie Colburn for FXR Racing. Right. 70-20 Cruiser. Right. Only taking two from this one. LeClaire sitting in that top spot in that final corner. Tyler Sutton sitting in number two. Connor sitting in the number three.
Go, Kieran! Good job, Kieran! 214 bike.
In that top spot, Kieran McCarthy. Hamilton in the two, Frazier in the three.
Go, Kieran!
McCarthy holding that top spot. Hamilton trying to find his way through. We're gonna take McCarthy and Hamilton on this one. Six-year-old novice, gate drops. Out of the first corner, it's a 77 bike. Nolan Buncher with the top spot. Dahlia the two. Nolan, Dahlia, and Benjamin. Benjamin trying to find his way. It's going to be a battle for the 2-3. Phoenix with the two. Zoe pecking the number three. Jack Cranfield. Hold their positions. 7-7-3. 9-10-8. 150 in the top spot. It's Julian Mann, Jackson Prasso in the number two. Kaylee Antoine sitting in three. Julia, the number one, gonna hold on to that. Jackson, the number two. 15 novice. So out of that first corner, Tyson the top spot, Olivia and Ethan battling it out for 2-3. Only gonna take our top two from this one. Looks like Tyson's gonna take that top spot. Moves trying to be made. Who's going to hold on to it? Ethan Price is going to take the transfer. Nine-year-old intern. Kian one with the hole shot. Griffin Riley sitting in two. Noah Peck sitting in three. Got Bombshell sitting 2-3. Kian one holding that top spot, going to the rhythm section. Bumping nice and hard. Moves trying to be made. Brakes being hit. Buncher on that top spot. Colin Keogh Smith. Berlin Cat. Level intermediate. Colburn holding that top spot, Tatum. And Fletcher. Connor sitting in the number three. Peck's gonna hold on to that one. Tyler and Connor on the track. Karen, Jada, and Rosie. Jada Siggers and Rosie sitting at number three. Love Hero expert in the gate. Moto 17 gate drops.
Let's go, Kevin!
Battle for the 1-2. So Callan's gonna take the whole shot on that one. Ryland Kirby. Callan Gold's on that top spot. Ryland Kirby, Kevin McNeil. That's how they're gonna finish. 14-0 Lex into the first quarter. Singer sitting that top spot. Winger. And LeClaire. Massive whip by Singers. Put on a little show for us. Singers, Winger, and LeClaire. Take a couple minutes. Sitting the second. That is Bryson LaBelle. Nolan Buncher, the number three. Still Bull holding that top spot. Moves trying to be made for that 2-3. Buncher, LaBelle, and Benjamin fighting through. Inside move. Can the legs hold it? Looks like, gonna be neck in neck. I'm not gonna call 2-3 on that one.
Come on,
Zoe! 7-0 on the track. 236 by the 569 in the 272.
Come on, Zoe, you can do it! Get up there!
Liam in the top spot. Yard in the number two. Moves made for the number three spot. Well, it's like the 162, Julian, 272, sitting in the four, Zoe Peck in the five. Eight-year-old novice. 7-7-3, Matthew in the top spot. Neck and neck between Cranfield and Green. Looks like Green's gonna make a move. Cranfield can make another one. Trading places for the 2-3. 7-7-3 sitting in that top spot. 9-10 into the final corner. For the number two and Jack Cranfield. Haskins. Devin Haskins in that top spot. Tyson sitting there, number two. Ethan Panis coming into that rhythm section. Coming in 1-2-3. A Peck, Bombshell Racing, trying to make a move. Makes the inside move. Can he hold it? Give it a foot race. Peck, Kian. Looks like Peck's going to take the number one. Chatterton, Bunter, Keel Smythe. That's how they're going to finish. Takes that line away. Trading places, FXR sitting 1-2. Bombshell, Fletcher Riley in 3. Plouffe makes a good aggressive move in that last corner. Looks like Plouffe's gonna take the top spot. Charlie Corbin, the number two. Looks like Carthy, CJ Carthy, the number two. Nancy. And the Ryan Burlingcat. 16-year-old intermediate. It's on a little show, flipping his bike sideways. Not always the fastest. As you see, Smart makes that inside move. Kaiser, Smart, McLeod, 70-20.
Come on, guys! Where do we go?
And Rosie. The Bombshell of Flex. Carthy. Singers, Akil Smith.
Portal 17, love your expert on the track.
Guys on that top. Final moto of the day. Jack Sagan with a hole shot. Megan Winger, Rihanna LeClaire. Singers, Winger, LeClaire. And that's how they're gonna finish.